I just want to say that if your dog ever came home from the grooming salon and it had to be shaved, then it was most likely matted. And that's your fault, not the groomer's.